world has genetically trained animals to respond to being stalked. So it's so wild to me when I kind of just walk straight to a deer and he's like, oh, well, that guy's just walking. If he was stalking me, I'd do something different. I've ridden my bike right up to deer as well. I think it just does not come across as threatening. Also, probably he saw this. I just finished knitting my hat, and I think it gives me a real friendly, earthy image. If you don't already knit, I recommend it. I think creating creating anything, but I love creating something you could wear. And boom! So there you go. A deer and knitting.